I was in Amy Franco for 2 months when one of the guards announced this huge European drug dealer and killer had been arrested and that he was coming to our cell. I thought, who is this guy? They tried to tell us his name, but Portuguese, Obrigado, Boha, this, that. You get the picture. So the next day, this big shadow appears on the other side of the bars. They open up, and he was obviously the boss because the way he walked in. And as soon as he walked in, I go, holy fuck, it's Klaus.